Husna Kobugabe, Uganda Women's Seed 2-1, Uganda only players in the main draw of the Uganda International Badminton Challenge, has lost this evening to the competition seed from Switzerland, Jenjira Stedelman, by 2 sets to love, 21-14, 21-9. She has now turned her focus on the doubles and mixed doubles competition.
So far, Team Uganda is not having bad badminton. I think with more training, more focus and consistency, Team Uganda can do better, can make wonders. So I think Ugandans, we as Ugandans need to work harder. We need to give the game more time than we're giving it now, so that we can achieve what you're not achieving now.
In the same breath, Uganda top seed in the men's category, Brian Kasirye, has also been eliminated in the men doubles category, teaming up with Muzaffaro Lubega. The pair lost to Jun Liang and Low Kin from Singapore this evening by 2 sets to love, 21-12, 21-13. Uganda badminton coach William Kabindi has advised government to support more Uganda badminton stars.
We only had a few, like three African players, actually two in the women's and then like two in the men's. So the difference is that as much as people are looking for points for Olympics, for World Championships, Asia Games or European Games, the class of players that are here, I don't think we've ever had them. It's not about their ranking, but the kind of game they play is world class. It's been different, and I think that's why even in the qualifiers, it hasn't been simple for us. In the qualifiers, we've managed only to have one Ugandan player, Husna Kobugabe, through to the main draw. We did not have any male, so that tells you how bad, how stiff the competition was. And we only had one African player in the male that qualified actually for the main draw, a Nigerian. So it is different. It is so competitive actually.
The Olympic Games ranking Uganda Badminton International Challenge competition will end on Sunday this week.